why not turn that into a homeless shelter? I mean, I've got friends out here on the street. I've got one that's got terminal cancer. She has no place to go. She's going to end up dying under this bridge. Why keep doing this instead of taking care of South Bend residents?
So if you had one word to say to the city or to the mayor, what would that be?
Be compassionate. Help your citizens, please.
And the most important thing, if you would like a roof over your head and
yes.
a bed to sleep in.
Yeah.
What is it like sleeping under this bridge?
It's cold. But, you know, in the wintertime, it's real cold. But there's safety in numbers.
Right.
I've had friends that slept in alleys by themselves and then got beat almost to death. And a couple of them have gotten beaten to death. So that's why we cluster, safety in numbers.
Okay. Well, thank you very much for sharing with us today.
Thank you for listening to me.
Okay.